Hey Carl, what's that in front of you? Is that
a
turkey?
Show him the turkey. Show him the turkey.
Turkey.
Where's the turkey you made?
Nice.
Oh, Ben, put your costume on.
Hi, Carrie. Hi, Mike. Happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Hi, Robin.
Hello. I saw you with that. I thought I'm not coming in now.
How's Sherlock?
He's fine. Thank you. I just got caught filming.
Here's the roaches.
Oh, no. Not
he's still alive.
What do you got? What are you making, Robin?
Oh, a little lumpy gravy.
It looks good. Oh, there's the turkey.
Get the turkey.
Ready for
this
mashed potatoes.
Oh,
that's a nice costume, Ben.
Wow.
Hi, Rachel. Hi, Carl. You made it?
Mm-hmm.
Peekaboo, where's... Oh, there you are. I couldn't see you.
It's like all the Pyrenees are over there.
Peekaboo.
The Gagnons are over there. And it's like... Yeah.
Peekaboo.
Thank you.
Bless you, Carl.
Wow.
This is the way the farmer rides. Plop, plop, plop. This is the way the cowboy rides.
Hi, everybody.
Hi, Bob.
Say hi to all the grandparents.
I got your fork.
Say hi to Mom and Dad, Kari.
Hi, Mom and Dad. Wish you were here.
Robin, you want to say hi to...
Say hi, Robin.
Hi. Say hi to my friends. I hope you're winning big stakes.
Hey, Carl, do you want to say hi? Cool boy. Where's Ben?
Thank you.
I thought Ben was here. No?
He's not here, I guess.
Oh, is Rachel here? Hi, Rachel. There's Ben. I think he went to the store.
You guys having fun over there? You playing with the garage? Yeah.
Oh, brother, this will never work.
You falling over, Ben?
Uh-huh.
Better stand up.
I can't.
What? explanation of the dessert, please, Robin?
Here we have apple pie, skunk pie, and pumpkin pie.
What is skunk pie?
I don't know. It's too fattening.
Don't forget the chocolate spoon.
And chocolate spoon.
Which
we're
never used.
Well, the sugar certainly was a good boon for the kids.
Revived them.
It revived them.
I know, that was fun.
I think it's very nutritious, don't you? It's
very nutritious.
It's certainly
pumpkins, lots of baby chocolate, caramel.
But it certainly gives them a lot of energy.
Yes, it must be good for them.
Hi.
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 You having fun?
Yes.
Are you with your cousins?
Yes.
What are their names?
I know. Matt, wait, whoa.
Yeah. Where's Ben? Where'd he go? Where's Ben? Go find him. Is he Hungry Bear? Oh my goodness. Oh my. This reminds me of Hungry Bear. Ben, are you a Hungry Bear? Are you a Hungry Bear?
No.
Here it is, Thanksgiving Eve. Or I guess we should say Thanksgiving night.
My ma.
What do you need? Your camera?
Your camera?
You have a camera?
I want it.
Oh, you want it? That's nice. Hello, happy Thanksgiving, everybody.
Everybody's gone home.
We're relaxing now.
We get to enjoy all the leftovers. Maybe tomorrow. Okay. Bye-bye.
Wish you were here.
Can you say goodbye, Carl?
Bye.
How about a wave?
You wave?
Are you marching, Carl? Good job.
Hey.
Where? Right there? Want me to kiss it? Better? Here's the insulation. Skylights. More insulation. See the setup of the door. The post will go through the wall into Carl's room, and look at the insulation.
Where?
Hi, Carl.
Where?
You want to show where do you play peekaboo?
Right here.
Let's see. What, Robin? Oh, yeah. November 26th at 8.05 p.m. Carl, where do you play peekaboo?
Right here.
Let's see.
Hi.
Hey, where's Carl? Oh, hi. Peekaboo. And here's some extra board insulation. Add some additional R value, and there's drywall. There's Carl's closet. Turn on the light here. And we put insulation, nice cushy layer on the back side also. Can you turn the lights?
Light off.
Okay. How about light back on?
How about this light off too?
Oh boy. Oh, it's dark now. Back on. Okay, good enough, Carl. Alright. Can you say good night?
Good night. Good night.
Okay. Tomorrow the drywallers will be finishing your sheetrocking job, Carl. What do you say about that? Pretty good?
Yeah.
Good. Night night.
Night night.
We're putting blocks away. We put the big blocks in here and the little blocks in here. Right, Carl?
Yes. Where's little?
There's some more on the other side of your container.
Uh-oh. Good boy.
Wait.
Are you going to take them apart?
Yeah.
That's even better. Oh, good. Good job putting your toys away. Good work.
Big up toys, Mama.
Good job.
Oops.
They tried to sell it at auction.
Hi, Carl.
Hi, how are you, Sada?
Good, thanks. How are you?
Good.
Hi, guys. Hi, Christopher.
Hi.
Hi, Christopher. Look at the green.
Otherwise it goes into the water.
There it comes. See, Carl, it works.
We better throw a basket of ribbons in your way out.
Want to push a button, Carl?
Yeah.
Push that big red button. Push the button and watch the little guy come out.
Push. There you go. You want to do it again? Right, there he comes.
Can you see him come out? Look at the light up there, Carl. See the light? Larry, push the light.
There's
a light going up there.
I put this
button. There's another button down here. Let's see what this button does. Ready?
Hi, Robin.
Tell her.
Ready? Yep. Ready? Wow. Ready? Okay. No touch, Carl.
Baby, Dada.
I'm.
Baby, Dada.
Are you watching them, dear? Ready?
Merry Christmas!
Or ho, ho, ho.
One,
ho,
two, ho. Three.
Oh, say ho, 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 Christopher.
Ho, ho, ho.
Hope you didn't get it, you.
If I didn't get it then, that was it.
Can't wait for perfection.
Oh. One more shot.
Smile. Dodge. That's a special little house. Yeah. That's like a construction set.
Hey, buddy. All right.
I want it. Okay, Carl. Come on, you gotta come out of the fence.
Oh, what's that, Christopher? Christopher, what's that? Don't touch. Daddy won't let you near it. Again, if you touch.
Getting our Christmas tree. have many to choose from. Hey Carl, what are we doing today? What are we doing here?
What are we gonna get?
Tree!
Yeah, a tree.
A tree!
A tree, that's right.
Carl's determined to help cut the Christmas tree down.
Okay, come over here, Carl. Come over here. Can you grab it?
What do you think about our choice?
Can you get a hold of the saw? Here we go. Carl's helping. Good boy, Carl.
Are you helping, Carl?
Yeah.
Is it hard work?
My glove. Oh.
Your glove came off?
My glove. Oh.
Here. Look at Mama.
Carl. Oh yeah, one came off, huh? Getting dirty?
I do.
Whoa.
It already came. Oh. Okay.
That's the difference of a sharp saw.
Carl, what you doing?
Don't know.
Nice smile. Carl's helping decorate the tree. We never would have guessed he'd be such a helper, but he's been putting all kinds of ornaments on.
We got our tree up today. Did we go and chop it down, Carl? Did we go cut this tree?
Like this.
Yeah. Oh yeah, you got underneath it and cut?
Yeah.
Why don't you show the... Why don't you put another ornament on, Carl? Oh, that's how you sawed it?
Oh, yeah. Can you do that again?
Can you show Mama how you sawed the tree?
We what?
Oh, you reached under there?
Yeah, why don't you put that one on? Oopsie. There.
Right.
Go hang it on the tree, Carl. He's found a box that opens and shuts, which is interesting. Show Mama.
See?
Yeah, opens and shuts. Can you smile for the camera? Good job.
Can you say Merry Christmas to the camera, Carl?
Merry Christmas, Ma.
Yep.
You know if they're bad or good?
Are you telling them to be good?
Hi.
Hi.
Goodness sake.
Oh, thank you, Chris.
For what?
For being so kind. For just being you.
What's so funny, Carl?
Golly.
Did he say golly?
Yeah.
More golly?
Yeah.
Carl's watching. Santa Claus is coming to town. And they're saying golly when she gives him a kiss.
Ha ha ha.
You like that, Carl?
Yeah, golly.
I know. He says golly after she kisses him, right? And you like that?
Yeah. More golly?
No, no more golly. Okay, say bye-bye to the camera.
Bye-bye, Mama.
Good job. Sorry.
Haley gets up.
Oh, my mommy.
Oh, come on.
Push the little toy car. Are you going to jump into that?
Remember the red block? Let's go to your feet. Hold my hand, honey. Hold Janice's hand. Hold my hand, baby. Good boy. Jump your feet on the block. Then you jump. Oh, feet on the block.
Right, did he, one, did she do anything?
Two, three.
Wow.
Now okay. You're so far to climb,
Carl. I know.
Come on,
that's
girl.
The red block. Climb to mom. Good boy. Climb on.
Yeah, look at you.
Block. Yeah. Good boy.
Come on.
Climb over.
He's coming.
It's better if they stand. You want to stand? I'm afraid if they sit, the boys will be. Yeah.
Jump, Carl! Jump!
Yeah, jump and sit, dude. Jump and sit. Jump, jump, jump.
You better
jump.
Now?
Yeah. Can you jump and sit, jump? Can you do a sit, jump? Sit, jump? Jump on your bum. On your bum, Luke. Can you jump and sit? You know what? He doesn't take
any direction on this. I don't know. He does the same thing with Mike. He looks at him like,
dude, it's funny. Yeah.
Wow! That's good, Carl. Good job. Wow. Here comes Michael.
Woo! One ring in my ear. Wow!
There we go, Mike. That was different.
stand behind him and hold him. You basically hold onto his hands and it and lift him and his feet up.
Let's try.
Okay, let's out. Have one more try. Don't worry. No, he doesn't.